taking a tour at the Ponce Inlet Lighthouse. So, let's head straight over there. So, we are at the front door of the Ponce Inlet Lighthouse's gift shop, but this is just the way to get into the real lighthouse. So, let's head in here. Okay, so we have paid for the lighthouse, and we have got our wristband.
It was how much for adults?
$6.75.
$6.75 for adults, $1.98 for kids. Pretty cheap.
Yeah. So we all got our wristbands on.
Well, we gotta wait for Nana.
And we have to wait for Nana too. So that's the lighthouse right there. And we have to climb 203 steps to get to the top.
A long way up, huh?
Here we go.
Before you go.
So, we have waited for Nana to come, and now we're about to go in the lighthouse. So, let's go. Top of the lighthouse, so there's the view. Isn't it an amazing view?
Look at all those
trees. That was 203. I climbed up 203 steps. Please subscribe. Stay tuned for part 4. Bye.